to go.
AF, the Academy built the Augusta Tower as a central information processing facility with an enormous artificial intelligence at its core. But now, centuries in the future, the system has suddenly begun to run amok. Somehow, the network system was attacked from somewhere in the future. When the Academy tried to respond and shut down the system, it was too late. The AI had already taken control of much of the Academy.
From different times cannot coexist. If this were to occur, history would be infused with contradictions. This would lead to a distortion causing the entire world to collapse. The subjects require further analysis. Hypothesis: their existence has initiated a distortion in history, and the entities are a living paradox.
I'm not very good with all this fancy machinery. What's going on here exactly?
The system that controls this facility has been hacked by someone from the outside. Wherever they are, they're trying to use the network in an attempt to override the system somehow.
So basically, some bad guy snuck in and took over the tower? Well, there's an easy solution for that. We just need to find him and solve this whole problem. Case closed.
The security system's been hacked too, so the security bots are just pieces of metal. And I don't think the person behind this is actually physically here. It seems like the culprit isn't even in this time at all. They're accessing the system from somewhere in the future.
Lucky for us, we have the means to get there. Let's give them a piece of our minds. Come on. We should flip the switch. Yep, looking good.
If the key for the other tower is anywhere, it's here, Koopa.
And if it's not, we're throwing you off the roof.
Koopa, Koopa!
I'm kidding. When we get to Valhalla, we'll be with this one. It's hard to believe that all of this is happening because of one person hacking into the system.
I know, but it has to be. Maybe this is a paradox.
Here!
go any further.
This'll show you! too easy. Thank you. Academy DataNet. Warning.
And our work here is done. No more intrusions from the future, right?
Looks like we're safe. The network's back up and running.
We never got to find out who was behind this whole thing, did we?
Yeah, I don't know who it could be. Who would go through all the trouble to take control of a tower from the future without a demand of some sort?
It really makes you wonder what they were after, huh?
Analysis complete. Due to actions taken by the subjects, a possible future has been deleted from the timeline. The subjects pose a serious threat. For the security of future operations, precautionary countermeasures are being initiated. Subjects will be eliminated.
The paradox has been resolved.
Now the tower back in 200 AF should be open to us, Kubo.
This one's mine! No!